10, NoCoast Raps North Division. I'm your host, Depp. I got my man with me.
PT's, we late.
That's what's up. Go check us out on Patreon. Like, subscribe on the Patreon channel. You get exclusive battles before they drop. And with that being said, to my right, introduce yourself.
Captain Autism, no. One thing, Jinx, at your service. I ruin everything. Let's get it.
And to my left, introduce yourself.
Mr. Nas, it's time to work, man. Oh, for real though, RIP T. Reese. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him, so let's just do it for him, you know? Let's fuck shit up.
Hey, all right, we got three round battle. Yeah. We're going to kick it off. 1-3 Jinx, it's on you.
Prepare to bear witness to the alternate version of Ro with N-word privilege. Picture this, it's profound how it go down. Ro get no rounds, I'm not finna give him shit. I'm niggardly, ungenerous, and a bit more niggerish. My intentions is 30 bop, extended clip, get shot vigorous. Then you gon' see Ro, health bar go to zero. Cause yeah, I know the hero, but that won't save him when I give him this. All shuts. I slap dog nuts on the 9. Them shots gon' feel unlimited, cause Ro a smart guy. But I'm finna take him back to school and march down on King like Bud Billiken. Cause you be rapping about raping. The crowd be a hung jury. Can't tell if they was feeling it. Not to judge, but you look guilty to me executing them dumb sentences. That shit gon' lead to your death, Ro. Give a fuck if he was innocent, just to be spiteful. Kerbobulus Michael. Nigga, I just love killing shit. The way I get down on him, you think that we was into it. That's a no. See, Ro run his mouth, but he ain't about no action, no. Let Ramel say he wanna dance. Bitch, we tapping toes. I get to smack and roll. Left hand, psh, right hand, psh, back hand, psh, over the neck. Johnny Mac and roll.
Let's go!
To put a strap to Ro, I wouldn't choose to bother. You not a man, you's a man child. Who's your father? You was never on grown man time, nigga. You's a toddler, and you straight pussy. Cucanada, you not a star neither. You's a jobber, jabroni nigga. Useless father, but these motherfuckers think you the GOAT. But I don't believe you the GOAT, sucker. Chupacabra, and this where the truth get brought up. You told human you would pull up live in semen-filled condoms. You said that shit and didn't even feel awkward. Now, as bad as it is, but for me it's real live because it begs the question, where'd you get a bunch of semen-filled condoms? Like, multiple? Filled up? How'd you feel? Be honest. Ro said I collected several bottles worth living in the filled collars. Filled collars! Let me guess. You was listening to Coming in the Air tonight? Was it Another Day in Paradise? You was jamming Sus Studio in your mama basement, shaking your shit, getting money like a paradise? Well, that's a cool story, bro. And believing that version of it would be very nice. But do better, bro. You don't strike me as hetero. We all know you got them comments filled up, sucking on niggas like a fat-ass parasite. Now you mad. I'll put your business out. Look at this nigga with attitude. He just mad at Air Right. You's a nasty-ass nigga, dawg. And just for that shit, I ain't gonna be able to spare his life.
I've been doing this a long time. One thing, bumming thing. But I'll be real with you, so long that I invented the gun bar. But in this game, it's crazy, right? No one's done it before me. In this game, that is someone of true substance. But what I find more weird is how I'm stuck here versus me on a crude budget. See, the gun nerd king. But I just know when these fools frontin'. See, they act like the niche knew, but only a key few can speak truth of it. You're not different, stupid. And in the end, it's just me who's punished. Cause you see this as a window of opportunity. I just see a moment for me to breathe through something. Don't be mad at them. Don't be mad at them. I had to win the lead throw if I don't leave you slumping. So be cool, cousin. Or I can beat dude bludgeon. Cause it can be assault over the shoulder. And I can, and we gon' see Jinx do nothing. You geriatric fuck. You geriatric fuck.
I like it.
You geriatric fuck. You asked for a nap before our battle. I've never seen a bigger twerk than Death's ass. in the dirt. My hands more of a jinx than you are. Then shit, my hands more of a jinx than you are. It's like he didn't learn the left will make him feel like something isn't right. Even the fist of curse, I've witnessed work. This shit's absurd. I've seen someone who don't belong here get curled up. Just cause they split his perm, this bitch a nerd. Like, your story don't matter, stupid. Did it occur that isn't literature yet? I can get booked and do a full sentence before you ever get a word with me? He gon' call me like a hobbit or some shit that's more than a bit obscure. Well, real mature. Just funny how you had to take a journey to Frodo House just to end up in Middle Earth. First punch, made him mad. Second punch, hit a nerve. He wake up, eyes open, checking if his vision worked. He saw a few letters, it was fuzzy. He doesn't know, the shit's a blur. Then the doctor asked when Ro was switching from the one or two. We'll pick which is worse, time.
I say Jinx versus this nigga Ro. You know how this finna go, so let's start this off on the right note. Figure, nigga, you can't fuck with me. And if you think so, how you figure, Ro? You should already know what time it is. Temper roll, so don't get mad. Watch your temper roll. I will line your ass up, you know, like in a road and leave your trash ass dead in the street. Well, I will literally literal with the special bean candy. Piccolo, pop your top, your literal. Get left critical after the deuce. Bam, bam, flame the top and shit. Bigelow, now wait a minute. I said deuce and Bigelow. Why? Because, man, you been a hoe. Get hit with a vicious blow. Get hit with a vicious blow. Watch R.O. go to K.O. You'll get so slept a week ago by. They'll be like, damn, bro ain't woke yet? Nigga, I heard you cashing out. Well, I'll take your check. Make Ro come out his Rolex. It's no flex. Matter of fact, we can do for it. Don't protest. We go back to back. Take four steps. Take six more steps. You bear arms. I bear arms. We both flex. Turn around, spin, too up, too slow. Get hit in your neck or get hit in temple like Olmec, agnostic. Don't know where you go next, but I hope it all work out for you like Bowflex. There's no sweat. Nigga, you can battle. Dead beat, breakneck, a Wojack. This ain't that. Bro, get beat dead and get a broke neck from a throat check. Bitch, hang it up. Coat check. Flow with me, you know the ocean's deep. I'm from the sea and Ro gon' roll into a boat wreck. I'm Olmec. Yo, milk bitches, I sauce them up. Get them Moet. Take them home. Throw some Barry White, give them cocaine with the Moet. Them old bitches know all about that shit. But what they don't know yet, I got grams like Ro Farmer Tan. I mean, my shit's softer and whiter than your chest. Then I just stir the macaroni pot slow and put sour cream on a taco. This is the type of shit that happen when you guapo. This is the type of shit that you do not know. But it really shouldn't be a shock, though. Just like you never make it in Chicago. I'm everything you are not, Ro. Plus, I can put it on a four. Quattro. Throw hands on the spot, Ro. Next thing, you go hospital. Well, I'll beat your ass beyond any belief that you know possible. But you know better than to work my... You know better than that. And you know what not to do. Nigga, know better than to work my nerves. You should have knew Ro logical. Ro a funny guy, too. You should have knew Ro comical. That's the laugh through pain. Diversionary tactic away from his tragic friend. He can't talk to no bitches his own age because he fat and lame. So he focus on an old desperate bitch. Yeah, that's his name. So he be down at the retirement home. Mac and Gang. Throw on a two small gold chain and some shades, hoping that'll make a drastic change. But them old bitches got dementia. They be looking up like grandson. I'm glad you came. I heard you be knocking the old niggas over for that granny pussy. Snatching games. Use a grandma pussy, old dusty pussy eating ass nigga. Boy, and that's a shame. Time.
I'll be real with you, Jinxie, man. We really aren't the same type of nerd.
No, not.
I mean, like, with my kind, well, there's a fine line between being weird and using your hobbies for some riches. And that's why I know this guy watches hentai for the plot line instead of the bitches. See, we tremendously different. But they gonna say the Kool-Aid man killed him. They gonna say the Kool-Aid man killed him. But at first they just figured it was jokes. Till they go, oh yeah, that's a murder. When they start to picture in your home. So when it comes to nerds, I was first. Fuck Jinx, I'm in the League of Legends. legend of my own. So I wish they would big cap over the kid like Dale Dimmadome. He's stale, been a clone. They try to find me by my trail of bodies that they fail by slipping on. Death said, once you kill him, bring his skull. And I see that vision, dog, because you're such a nerd that once I put that sight up on his head, he'll feel like Ty from Digimon. I've been a god. Gun so big, the shell, a metapod. If they said he had a leg up on me, he had the renaissance from the jump. They treated me like manga. I think they read me wrong. I just think it's sketchy. He really think that he a better draw. I'm a dead em all. They said it's a jinx to get a curse till he end up in a bad shape in the hexagon. Upper echelon. Good drugs, the best involved. Coke so white, it got more strife than the royal tendon bombs. You bought the cosplay today, nerd? So I'm here to test his cloth. Like, who is he? Shoot his knee. We knew that leg of law, so it's mega tr- Nah, save the talk, because the haircut shows I'm here to secure my home and change the locks. But pray to God, I told them, deep waters ain't needed, but please, don't wave it off. Just save his fall, because they gonna see the type of splash he make when they find out that you're only made to flop. And I've been banging moms more than Genghis Khan. It ain't the sex, I got them drenched just from the rain I'm on. That's yours included, stupid. Shit, I really tamed them all. But being a hoe is her ideology. And I'm not here to change a thought. So, don't play in swamps. Cause the last ones who thought I feared, they some monsters here. Well, they came and lost. Now you're just Randy's wife. Or Kate's husband. That means you'll lay with Moss. So even if the door goes sports mode, well, that means he can't even hang with Croc time. Yo. Yeah. Yeah.
Things will be what they're apt to be. For example, Ro say he half black. I see how that could be. So with all due respect, sir, and tactfully, wait a minute. Actually, I take that shit back. Based on your actions, motherfucker, you not black to me. Now, you look back at me, understandably, and say, Jinx, how's that? That's confusing. One of his parents is black, they make him half black, right? How'd you come to that conclusion? Well, I'm glad you asked. I'm an honest man, so as long as it's about the facts we're spewing, walk with me down memory lane. But Ro, bitch, I'm about to drag you through it. Now, a while back, you was battling Reese T. 9 minutes in, you did a T scheme. It was me, but more what I despise. You told T he ain't understand the bar because T was black. Coming from you, that's at least cringe, and that word's out of line. Because you're supposed to be half black, right, Ro? So I let it kind of slide for about 30 seconds. Then boy, was I surprised. Because you yelled out, nigga, plain as day, and I just about died inside. Because I watched all your awful fucking footage. And as someone who could say, nigga, you intentionally never gave off them kind of vibes. Plus, you was laughing with your white buddies right after. Only thing I found funny is that you still felt right inside. So I find it kind of odd that you want to say, nigga, when, hey, nigga, you gave that shit up when you chose to identify with your whiter side.
I called you it today. You let me call you it today. You called me. I let you call it. You're doing good. But I did call you multiple times.
You ain't never had to wear your blackness pride? Bitch, I'm talking racial identity. I'm talking cultural tribe energy. I'm talking years of being traumatized mentally, but you want to glorify the traits of my enemy. Ah, but you want the perks of the community. You want to say nigga with impunity, but you want the white man immunity. Boy, that's just some light-skinned nigga coonery. Goofy, please. This black shit is what you idolize. But you're not my nigga because you play both sides, so I decide don't call me nigga. Oh, for sure. Bro, gon' get rolled on. Turn the stove on. All you gonna hear when I light his eye. Time, nigga.
Yeah. Okay. I hear that summer madness coming. So Timmy, why you running? And if Black Mage really the staff of the league, I can't stop ducking. But now who you? Because I know they know the kid is cracked. But now he think he get a chance. Well, this isn't that. His shit is whack. And just because he think I bring all this bacon to the table, well, that don't mean I'm about to let him piggyback. No, I spin it fast.
That was fire.
I ain't about to let him piggyback. No, I spin it fast. You funny, so stick to last. Because the moment you think a special needs guy can't kill you, well, you become a simple task. But they know I'm smart. But Gus Wright didn't get the bag. So my life became platform 9 3/4. Well, because I had no choice but to make bricks a pass. So what? You finna crash, I'll whip his ass. How you gonna lose to an autistic kid? Then forget, I'm from a different class. I know it's death near. I know it's death near because my gun neck beard. And this a fact. Because I'll distract him with my lady first. Then I'll make him tip his cap. This ducking shit getting bad. That's why I had to switch to lamb and bitter mad. Like, how'd he not see me coming out pure evil? Like Hitler's dead. Now you got my mom waiting too.
That's crazy.
Now you got me. Yeah. Like Hitler's dead. Now you got my mom waiting, stupid. But it's her plan. Bumping her smut books with the heater under the seat. She brought the winter van. The blick will blend. Or whatever these losers say. Shit, at the end of the day, well, I've always been the one to beat. See, you should have knew your point to prove. Not a stunning feat or a battle that'd be fun to see. No, he's just too dumb to leave. So I stole a nerd sword from Nonchalant's house. Cause a dweeb. But it cuts with ease. And I once heard him say that he can always count on that bitch. Well, that's when I watch it turn 1 to 3. The fuck you mean? Niggas, your name's 1 through 3. You can't count, bitch. Like, what the fuck you mean? You always knew the outcome, stupid. Like, you weren't allowed to win. I mean, not a single of his friends had an ounce of doubt he lived. They just proud he's fitting in and down for any trip. So him ignoring that I'm the sorting hat, well, he about to find out I'm only here to show whose house you're really in. 10 points of Gryffindor.
Make some noise, y'all.